guys, welcome back to Aunt Dibs, and today we're going to be doing something that I've actually been thinking about for a while now, and it is recreating an animation that I've made 2 years ago. So when I wanted to start animating, it was during Christmas, and I got the actual app to start creating animations 2 years ago for Christmas. So what we're going to do is we're going to recreate an animation that I made 2 years ago. So this is the animation. We're gonna watch it real quick. It has to load first. Okay, so the red goes and like touches a wall, and he like jumps up, and green jumps up with him. Then they're like, oh, he climbs up. Then red climbs up with him. Then he jumps off into the distance, and red like breathes a couple times and then also jumps up. So yeah, it's very short, obviously. It's not the best quality, but that's why we're gonna be creating a new one. Okay, here we are. So now we can always like go back and forth between each animation so I can like see what's happening. So it turns out like, so let's start. So it looks like there's a little fort here, or a house that these two guys like walk along. So I mean, I guess we can like make a house or something. So it looks like it's like that, and then it like has exits or something, little bars that go out that way. So on the third one, he has it. I mean, I have it go across like this. On the second one, it goes up and like out. Yeah, I think we're on the right track. Then I believe this goes all the way up. Not the best house, not the worst. All right, we just need our guys now. For green, what we're gonna do is we're gonna get the oval tool and we're gonna make an oval. So I don't think that head is big enough, if I'm being completely honest. Nah, it might be. Yeah, you know, I'll keep it. So now what we're gonna do is copy it, paste it, then we're gonna get a red now. There we go. Oh, it's in the circle mode. I thought it was in draw mode. There we go. Okay, so the two guys, are they looking at each other in the beginning? No, they're looking that way. So we're just gonna have his starting pose, which is something like this. I'm basically not fully copy, but I'm gonna try to kind of copy the pose from the other guy. This is our starting. Great. So what do they do? So they turn to look at each other, then red goes walking. Okay, simple enough. Okay, so I'm adding frames. So we're running at 30 frames a second. That's not normally what I do. Yeah, see, this is at 11 frames a second. So this is gonna be a little different. So let's not. Let's make it 15. There we go. What he does is he turns and he looks. Why am I talking like this? So he turns and he looks. See, look. Boom. What the heck is happening? Okay, so he turns. Boom, 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 boom. See, not complicated. He looks at green for a split second and then goes walking. Walking then for me was very hard. See, he turns, he looks. They look up. Since that kind of a big jump, maybe I'll ease up on it. See if that looks any smoother. It probably won't. In other words, I was... Okay, so I'm gonna skip to where we're at somewhere. Okay, so this is what I have so far. So, as you can see, he's just, you know, walking. So, what happens after? I think he, touches the wall for some reason. He walks up to the wall, he pokes at it, and then he jumps. Okay. He walks up to the wall, stands there for a couple frames, then he touches... Oh, we have to lean him in a little bit. Does that look okay? That looks fine. I'm just gonna have him poke out with one hand. So he runs at the wall, he touches it twice. Does that look that way? Yeah, that looks not bad. Do you think I should copy the way he jumped exactly? Like he goes, yeah.
Yeah, I just noticed something that I made a mistake in. When Red turns, his legs don't change. That has to change.
Does this look better than the first one? In my opinion, that's good. So then I'm pretty sure he looks back over at Green. Alright, that's not bad. Okay, then we look over at Green. Who's gonna go up there?
This is the first time we're like changing Green.
Is he even pointing in the right direction? Oh, he is, okay. I just wanted to make sure he was pointing in the right direction. Then Red is gonna look up. This is it so far. Then he's like, look at the sky. I don't have Green doing anything. That's the thing I'm talking about here. Now, clearly, I don't have Green doing anything here. So I have Green literally standing still doing nothing. And that's kind of what I'm having him here do. Now, I don't want him to do that. I want him to do something, you know what I mean?
So while Red's walking over, we're gonna have Green, like, look.
Oh, maybe he could be, like, checking out the top area. And then he says to Red, look at that.
Then I want him to think. There we go.
That looks so good, though.
Okay, so they both look up. Red walks over.
He's like, look up there. Now you gotta be paying attention to both of them now, which I really like. Okay, so sometime later, I upgraded some things. So I smoothened out the Red walking, because that always made me a little, you know. It looks a little slow here, but when I put it here, it kind of fits in. All right, so he looks at it, they both look up, so now Red's like, huh. And then Green's like, I'm thinking, and he's touching things. So Green goes like, look up there. When Green goes look up there, Red is going to look up. I'm trying to stick to as like this as much as possible. He touches it, but then he just thinks to bounce right up. Like, Green doesn't tell him to do that. That's just something that I added. I don't want to change the way he jumps, because I kind of like it. Okay, so what I'm going to have him do is, so he looks up, and he looks back down, then he nods. So Green is basically telling him to go jump. And, like, Red is like, I'll do it. So he bows his head, and then he does that weird jump position. So let's get into that position over here. Nods his head, leaps up. That's not gonna be hard to do. You know, let's continue. Actually, you know what? You know what I'm gonna do? Guys, I'm gonna make this a part video. So if you wanna see a part two, leave a like, subscribe to this channel, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Let's watch it one last time. So he's looking around, he walks over, he's like, what's going on over here? He taps a wall, like Green's thinking. He's like, hey, why don't you go up there? He looks up, he looks back at Green, he's like, okay, I'll do it. You can there, poof. And that's it. All right, well guys, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you leave a like and subscribe to the channel. And if this video reaches 5 likes, I will make a part 2. See you guys in the next one. Peace out.